So guys, so I just want to share this video with you. Just bought this little scabbard from my shotgun. This is a lot nice little scabbard. Just that it extends if you have a longer shotgun, longer barrel. But mine's about 18 inches long. I'll get the shotgun out in a minute, but overall, I like this. Looks very good made, pretty good quality. It's got a lot of different divs you can attach things to it. Also here, you got this little quick seat tack, so you could just do that. And also, it's got that little clip here and that little zipper. So it fits nice and tight. Also, it has that little I guess the sling here on this side where you could, you know, carry that on your shoulders, I guess. You got all this little, again, nice little deals where you can attach things to it. Also you could remove that shoulder sling, I guess. Well, let me go ahead and pull this shotgun out real quick. Hold on. So here's my shotgun. I like this shotgun a lot. It's a single shot break action. It's a H&R single shot 20 gauge. Actually, it's not that big 12 gauge. Actually, it did some modifications to this. Cut the barrel down to about 18, and the overall length is about 31 inches. As you can tell, I live out here in the country, so I use it a lot for, I don't know if I see a little snake. The other day I shot a snake with it. Believe it or not, we hear some little coyotes here from time to time, so I like it a lot. Cut about 3 inches off the buttstock. Again, 18 inch barrel. Also, what I did, put a little flashlight on it, which is very helpful. Comes in handy. I guess the little switches on this side. So if I need it at night, I need to kill something and just have enough to check my house, then I can have that little flashlight available. So like a 100 lumen flashlight. So nice, very nice shotgun. I like it. So here it is, guys. This is my video. Hope you like it.